Yo, what is going on, guys? My name is Archie, and first of all, as you may be able to tell, I'm losing my voice, so sorry if my voice sounds weird. And so right now we're playing Just Cause 3, and you want to know why? Just cause. You know. Okay, so right now I'm just in the middle of a mission, and yeah. So I just hope you guys enjoy this. This game is really fun. I only started playing last night, and yeah. Map. And now I have to freaking drive a moped.
Then why am I doing this?
I'm the equipment guy for the rebellion, Rico. I bring weapons and vehicles to the rebels all over Medici.
What the?
But why do you need this scooter?
You remember little Cecilia Crespo? The one with the bad breath, they called her Dracona? This is her bike.
Beauty, eh?
She made fun of my hair. She said it was crispy, so we play a little prank on her, eh? And it benefits you and the revolution to boot.
That was dumb.
How does stealing Cecilia's stupid scooter benefit me?
Don't be slow, Rico. I take the bike, I break it apart. The guys use it to make more bikes. Everyone gets bikes, everyone wins, except the Dracona. She won't be happy.
Everyone wins, except for her. I don't know why I'm not getting in trouble for just driving around with, like, a rocket launcher and a gun on my back.
An RPG might be more useful.
What the crap? Like, I just went past authorities, and it's like, careful, there's authorities. But now I have a freaking rocket launcher on my back, and I didn't care.
My boys can learn about the vehicles.
I can just walk right past them with it on.
But don't bring any of that stuff to my garages.
Why not?
It throws too much heat, Rico. I've got to keep a low profile to provide the services I provide.
Whoa, I suck at driving. I wonder if you can honk or something. Yes, you can!
No, careful!
Wee!
No,
I was dumb. That was dumb. Dang it. Oh, I quit it on accident. It's okay, guys. I'm gonna redo that just for fun. That was funny, though. Need a lift? Fast travel is always free from a liberated province. Okay. I don't know why, guys, but this game seems like it takes forever to load. See. And again. And also, guys, sorry for not having a face cam. It's just not working out for me. Hopefully I can either get a better computer or a better face cam or something like that and get everything worked out. But yeah, and my like setup is really cool. Like it's perfect lighting for it and stuff like that. But yeah.
Rico, you made it!
Sorry, I'm skipping the cutscenes now because you guys have already seen them. Go! Also, guys, if you want me to get better equipment and stuff like that, you can always donate to me. Just go to my channel, go to About, and then you can go down and there's like a donation link. All the money that is donated goes towards getting better equipment and games. Mostly equipment, though, guys. Oh, man, it's taking forever to load. And also go follow me on Twitter at Arch. Oh, wait, I don't even know my Twitter. I'll leave a link to my Twitter in the description, guys. But yeah, so you can go follow me in there. I have a bunch of updates and stuff like that. So yeah. Man, what the crap is up? Quark, quark, quark. Oh, crap, I can't sing that. Is that Hitler? I'm just kidding. Okay, here we go, guys. I'm so sorry for that really long wait.
Get going, Rico.
No!
Our garage is always on docks.
Holy crap.
Sometimes they're at docks, sometimes near airstrips, but they're all the same. You could bring any vehicle to anywhere. You could bring a boat to an airstrip if you wanted.
I already crashed.
How would I get a boat to an airstrip?
I don't know, Rico. You're the one with the crazy grappling hook. You'll figure it out.
True.
I guarantee you guys, this thing's gonna get destroyed before we even get there.
You can bring any vehicle to any of my garages.
But I assume I'll have to liberate the towns first.
Yep, there we go. All-terrain vehicle. Holy crap. This thing is fast. I'm about to speed as fast as I can. Here we go.
Are you there yet?
Okay, now, I don't understand. Why, he'd want a freaking scooter if I have this nice car. Who cares?
Wait.
Here, I'll do a swap.
This scooter? Why?
Don't worry about it, Rico. No one will miss it. Your map can help you find
Don't move.
Go ahead.
Okay, that's good. This is funny.
Then why am I doing this?
I'm the equipment guy for the rebellion, Rico. I bring weapons and vehicles to the rebels all over Medici.
But why do you need this scooter?
Go.
You remember little Cecilia Crespo? The one with the bad breath, they called her Dracona? This is her bike. Beauty, eh? She made fun of my hair. She said it was crispy, so...
In view of authorities, have guns on my back. It's all right.
And the revolution to boot!
And how does stealing Cecilia's stupid scooter benefit me?
Don't miss.
I don't think I've crashed into a lot of things yet.
I break the part. The guys use it to make more bikes. Everyone gets bikes, everyone wins! Except the Dracona. She won't be happy, but that's the point.
Parkour, never mind. Don't blow up.
It occurs to me that a tank or an RPG might be more useful than this scooter.
Yes, and if you bring down the Ravello's bases, my boys can learn about the vehicles kept there and bring them to you. But don't bring any of that stuff to my garages.
Why not?
Crap, I need to be careful.
It throws too much heat, Rico. I've got to keep a low profile to provide the services I provide.
Oh my goodness, what am I doing? Get in. And don't worry, guys, I'm not gonna pull off that stunt again, even though it's really tempting. Shortcut. Oh, wow. Wait, every time I leave, there's like a new like car here, and it's like fast. That car is really good.
Welcome back, Rico. Just park the bike right on the blue painted area.
Oh, wow. That's hilarious.
They work fast, Mario. But I'm still stuck with just this.
Well, you get them?
Got them. Not sure how these help me.
Oh, I should have brought the Lamborghini to there. I'm gonna quick bring this there, because then it lets me use it like whenever I want. Oh wait, it wants me to... Let me see if I can get a weapon. I'm guessing what I had was a Lamborghini earlier. I was probably wrong, guys. I don't know a lot about, I don't know my cars that well. One second, I'm gonna request a gun. I think I have to get rid of this. Wait, no, I don't. Oh, okay. Definitely these.
So, throw the beacon to a spot with enough space to take off and land and everything.
Right there, that's perfect.
Right to where the beacons are.
And voila!
Not bad, Mario.
Oh, look, it's like freaking confetti.
You bet your ass. Anytime you need anything.
Why?
But we can only supply what you can find, so get cracking.
Okay, but what does it want me to do? I'll go liberate this town.
Rico, you need to liberate the province of Bahia.
No, not that one. Province of Bahia. Oh, I bet it's over here.
To free a province, you need to liberate all of the towns, outposts, and bases. The only...
I'm being dumb.
Thing remaining in Bahia is Vis Electra. Tear down...
Okay, so it's... This one, I think. Yeah.
base, and you're good to go.
This is so fun. Also, guys, I'm gonna see if I might do a Destiny video after this. Because the new update came out and I've been playing a lot and it's like super, super fun. But yeah, I might do a video on that right after this. It depends. I'm gonna see if I can do a 30-minute video, guys. So like 15 minutes.
Guys.
I bet they think I'm dead.
Everything.
But no.
As a rule of thumb, military are painted red to go to town on that stuff. Blow up those transformers, Rico, to throw a wrench into the military towers of fire.
A sniper? Bro, I wanna try this. Ah. I have never used a sniper in this game.
Oh, change is good.
Does it actually not have a scope? It does. Wait, does this one? Let's see. Can I see if I can quickscope him? No scope. Go.
Blast yours!
I hate how my guy's so slow. Like, I always use, the grappling hook to get around faster. Okay, what guns? Heck no. And yes. I will do it just so I can snipe this dude.
Adios, amigo.
How? Oh, frick. Anyone? Oh, yeah, I see this stuff. What else do I need to shoot? Matrix. See if I can hack this or something.
Thank you.
is it? To do now. What do I do? Okay, I think I'm good. Oh, bye, see.
Easy. Everyone keep an eye.
Okay, so... I see what to do. Go, go.
Ouch.
That's useful.
I'm actually getting pretty good at this, guys. Come on, let's go, let's go. Guys, sorry if I'm not talking a lot too. I'm like super, super concentrated.
Oh, change is good.
Oh, that was really fun, actually. Oh, yes, I have a freaking helicopter with a machine gun. That was fun. Okay, guys, so...
Hey, chilled in to Rico.
Thank you guys for watching. I really hope you guys enjoyed. For more, just please comment if you want me to play this game some more. Yeah, so I'm gonna go live stream, but I'm not gonna edit this, guys. I'm not gonna edit my intro in. I'm just gonna go ahead and upload this because I haven't uploaded in a while, but I really hope you guys enjoyed, and see ya.